It feels lovely. I look forward to, to the visit, looking at some of the hospitals and so on, spend some more time here. It just feels, I don't know, I feel teary-eyed at times because, you know, it's a lot of emotion, a lot of memories come back, a lot of nostalgia. But I feel very good. I feel very good that Manipal has continued to do quite well. It's one of the world's best institutions. It's doing very well here in India. It's expanded so much. It's mind-blowing. So, you know, it's a great feeling. It's also a little bit surreal because sometimes it doesn't fully sink in that you're actually here. But it's great. I'm going to go back and speak to my friends about it.